should check the door.
Joey and Pacey, check the front door. Jen, you and Cliff, get some flashlights from that first block.
Hey, where are you going?
Hello?
I'm gonna check the fuse box outside. You can stay right there.
No, I'm coming with you.
Okay. He's got you. You're so
sad. Hello?
No, I'm not.
Please. Quit tripping off. This is just Dawson up to his old tired tricks. There's no psychopath in this house.
Yes, there is. You brought him.
Fuck
Pacey,
this.
Do you remember what happened with tomorrow? This gets even worse. When your bizarre mother contest is in here for all of you.
Oh, I think she's kind of sexy. She's in here.
Should you really be making a phone call right now? To help her, right?
Just hold on.
Damn it!
Richie? What are you doing here?
Sam called. She said that you were in trouble. Did she hit me with a phone?
Look out!
Phone right now.
What?
He's finding out what happens to people who stick their noses in business that doesn't concern them.
Please don't hurt him.
I'll tell you what. You can choose. I'll only kill one.
What? What? Tara!
Who do you want to hear die?
No, please! I'm begging you. Please don't hurt them.
Really? You can't save your own sister? All you have to do is say, kill Richie.
No!
Or say, kill Tara, and I'll make sure to hit all the organs I missed last time.
No, fuck you! I'm begging you, please don't hurt her.
Last chance to save one. Choose!
Why are you doing this?
You wanna know why, Sam? Maybe it's because you're a selfish bitch who can't even make a decision to save the life of someone you love. Maybe you're too weak for this franchise.
Maybe you're right.
Oh, no. Or maybe I'm just stalling for time, fuckhead.
I'll get rid of you.
Sarah!
It's okay. I got you. It's gonna be all right. Get the You have to shoot him in the head, or they always come back.
Dewey, who gives a fuck?
I do.
No, Dewey!